I have a translator of now who translates some of my work in English. So I will try and read some of the translation in English. I don't know if I have time. I can read just a little bit in French for those who want to hear my French. My first poem will be like answer to the question that someone asked me some years ago when I said that creative writing used to give hope. And he asked me this question, what can we do with hopes that worship at our feet? And I felt that's a big question. And I just put it as the title of my poetry. What can we do with hope that worship at our feet? Travel lightly so we don't crush them. Poetry is the journey, so we tell ourselves. With each breath, with each step, the road calls for word. So we tell ourselves, everyone is always the path. Try not to crush our dream, our hope, that the world wrapped to the ground. What will we do without recourse to the words? The word of each of all. There are those who find comfort in the world after the hard work of days. Days that flow by like the wawa, my native rhythm. There are those who create company to bear the solitude of the night. Of black night, so black it bewildered that men close their eyes in its darkness. There are those who write, who read, to hold a tear, to claim a joy. They write, they read, to remember the friend who died too soon. To remember the family killed in Darfur. To give hope to the ambling and blind in the street of Lomé. To remember the mother who visited Timbuktu and never returned. So what can we do with hope that worship at our feet? We have to wear the word like glasses, raise our eyes and tell ourselves once and for all that our hope are not sleepers, but stars. Yeah, that's the first one.